what happens. For the Emperor is gonna opt out for the zoning. You know, you can't be mad about that. He's gonna go for the zoning, the zoner's way. Carlito's way. And by the way, I apologize for the match not being according to what the poster said, but you know, sometimes shit happens and sometimes things are out of my control, and that was totally out of my control. You know, it's not like I can show up to Slayer Pat's house and force him to play the fucking game. But he told me that he was gonna show up, and I told him before we finished talking, I said, dude, please show up, don't leave me hanging. And he said, I definitely will. And he definitely did not. But let's get this shit going. We got D7X putting the Hamongi Queso on your boy right now. But he's not gonna have it. He's gonna rush him down, trying to get him with the grab. But D7X with these reactions right now. Very nice. Look at this guy, almost brought it back with just straight zoning. That's the type of shit I like to see. Okay, D7X trying to rush him down with a Parakara Linku's berries. And it's not gonna quite work for him. Oh my god, the purple mist. Gonna hit the aura flame to his face. Let's go for the Empress. You got this. I ain't even trying to be biased right now. Oh my god, he's gonna escape the corner. Very good stuff. Okay, escaping the green projectile. Oh, the punish read from your boy for the Empress. And he did not capitalize on all that. He's gonna get killed. Finish.
Reptile wins.
Listen, this is fake Pay beef between risk. These guys. If Slayer had showed up, it would have been real beef. But now these guys are playing with Rope the fake beef. Defended.
Milena, Reptile. Round one, fight.
All right, now for the Empress is playing what he likes to play. Ravenous Melina. Let's see if he can turn things around. But D7X playing Deceptive Reptile. This dude is completely invisible. Gone from the screen. I don't even know what the fuck is happening. No, it blew her up? Damn, D7X has seriously leveled up in this game. From when he used to play, this guy is like animal mode now. Not catching the crossover jumping. Oh my god, did he just anti-air him with the tongue? He tried to put that shit in the puss. He did the run up jump too. But the Empress is not playing no games right now. The grab. He's gotta keep it like he's gotta keep it hot. If he keeps his pressure hot, I'm telling you, he's gonna be smooth sailing. Look at this guy. He caught him with that straight conversion out of nowhere, and the down two D7X gonna go up 2-0. But I believe it for the Empress. The man showed up to fight. He's here to fight.
Pay your respects.
This man is here to fight. That's all that matters, you know. Nowadays, I don't even give a fuck about the skill level. I don't even care if you're good at this game anymore. You show up to fight, you a champion. Ripped. Everybody, I want you to applaud for the Empress. Even though this guy may seem like a behemoth Brussels sprout, I want you to applaud the man for coming here today to fight for you guys. For the Empress.
For the Empress.
For the Empress!
For the Empress!
For the Empress!
For the Empress!
Fight!
Oh gotta deal with this man, D7X, and his invisible pressure. You know, the second this man is gonna be able to see his ass, he's gonna fucking mop his shit. Yo, listen, and D7X, you can still fight Star Charger, but you're just a replacement for this guy. You're Slayered Hatch replacement, so if you still want to fight Star Charger later today, you definitely can. Yo, level 202 with the 100 bits. Destroyer, let me hear your war cry one time. I think I just broke my throat. I'm gonna need 1,000 more bits for what you just made me do.
Round two. Fight!
He said, people call the Empress free, but have you guys played against these people? I like beeping this game, but damn, chill. Yeah, Noble Morse, tell them how it is. Yo, Destroyer, what do you need to qualify for an Invitational? You need to win one of the qualifiers. Or a place. You need a place in one of the qualifiers. Okay, okay. But the Empress is fighting back, then the lag is hitting now. I like it. Okay, somebody is definitely downloading some Triple X BBW right now. You know that for a fact. I don't want to say any names, but, D7X. Come on, baby. Oh, that was good tech, but is it gonna be enough to close it out? He's flying all over the fucking place right now. Oh my god, finish it right here. Yo, yes! I'm sorry for being so against you right now, but I'm rooting for the underdog.
Tanya.
The underduck.
Pay your respect. There is a new king.
Somebody said, does BBW porn take up more space because they're heavier?
Reptile, Tanya. Round one, fight.
Okay, gonna start off with the drill kick. Another drill kick, overhead drill kicks. MK11 reveal in less than a fucking week, drill kicks. We about to get to see Shao Kahn smash somebody with a fucking hammer, drill kicks. We about to see Dark Raiden do his electricity combo swag, drill kicks. We about to see Ed Boon's eyebrow talk to us about MK11 reveal, baby, drill kicks. Oh my god, for the Empress! Oh my god!
Round two, fight!
Alright, D7X, you know, this guy's playing like a true reptile main. Slithering all around the place. Being a little slithery, snaky ass motherfucker. You know how reptiles do it out here. Extra slithery, sneaky. Oh my god, the wake up did not work for him in that situation, but D7X gonna get the cleanest jump in of 2019 and close out the set. Unreal.
Finish her.
It's an unreal engine.
Reptile wins. Pay your respects. There is a new king.
Ooh, if Motaro's in MK11, dude, it's over. I'm gonna catch a heart attack.
Raiden, Reptile. Tanya.
D7X needs to take a chill pill. If not, I'm gonna have to take a chill pill for myself.
You smell
if I take
desperate.
That chill pill, huh, I'm gonna go to a state that you guys are not gonna like. I'm just gonna lay here lifeless and just stare into the screen and say, why did I take the chill pill? Why did I take the fucking chill pill? Then I'm gonna start shaking on my chair. And I'm gonna say, and then spiders are gonna start coming out of my mouth.
Reptile.
And the camera's gonna go on, and you're gonna see the spiders come out of my mouth, and you guys are gonna say, what the fuck? You guys are gonna say, what the fuck, Destroyer? You took the chill pill. Why did you take the chill pill? And I'm gonna say, I didn't mean to take the chill pill. And then blood is gonna start shooting out of my ass. It's gonna go all over the ceiling. And it's gonna start forming into Quan Chi's. And the Quan Chi's are gonna start doing the motherfucking portal trends everywhere!
Round one, fight!
Oh, he caught him! I want to see for the Empress give D7X the biggest beating of his life. I want to see D7X say why.
Why?
Wow, this guy said MK11 better have 40 characters on launch. That's gonna be nuts. If we get 40 characters on launch, I'm cutting off one of my fingers. I'm gonna cut off one that's not important though.
Round two, fight.
Oh. He hit the low into the combo connection. That's crazy. Is anybody gonna use the demon fetus? I wanna see for the Empress close this out right here, right now. Suck it on that neck. Giving him the fucking bites of doom. Gonna eat an overhead.
Finish her. Reptile wins. Pay your respects.
It's Unreal Engine. It's an Unreal Engine Part 3. It's an Unreal Engine Part 3. Unreal Engine Part 4.
Reptile. Katana! Katana!
Guys, I want to see in the chat, which Unreal Engine is this? Is this Unreal Engine 3 or Unreal Engine 4?
Round 1, fight!
Wait a second. Boy, the Empress is playing characters we've never seen him play before. I've never seen this man play Mournful Katana. But I'm pretty sure he's mommy with Mournful Katana right now. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Yo, do you guys think MK11 is using the Injustice 2 engine, just upgraded a little bit? Or do you think it's the exact Injustice 2 engine? Like, not exact, but like, I'm talking graphic-wise. Or is it a completely new engine? It's new? I like that. Yo, I'm most excited to see when they were talking about the, they said there's gonna be like these crushing blows. So, you see in the trailer, when you see Raiden take Scorpion's hand and fucking break his fingers, that's gonna be like seamlessly happening in the gameplay. It's gonna be like a little special move that you do. And they're calling it the crushing blow. So we're gonna like fucking break someone's leg, and it's not gonna be bone breaking no more. You're gonna just see it to make it more like fluid. It's gonna be so sick! I can't wait to fucking do a crushing blow with Shao Kahn's hammer! He's gonna be like that! Get the fuck over here, bitch! Boom! Bodied him right in the fucking chin! And the character go, whoa, 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 whoa! And then he falls on the floor and Shao Kahn steps on him with his fucking chancleta. He goes, pathetic! Boom! Chancleta slam! Then he fucking rolls up the hammer, puts it behind his back, and pow! Dunsies! Onesies for life. Yo, y'all not ready for this shit, man. I'm telling you, it's gonna be crazy. Imagine Raiden. I think Raiden's gonna do what he did in the trailer. Raiden's gonna fucking kick you in the leg, break your fingers, punch you in the face, and he's gonna say,
"You are not ready for this."
Oh my god, I want to see all the characters already, man. I cannot take this no more. The reveal has to hurry the fuck up.
okay for the Empress? Going back to Pyromancer Tanya?
No, Splash! Slayer Hat didn't show up! A commentator for a fucking Blanche's tea party. I'm gonna be in Blanche's tea party like, yes, wait! Drink that fucking tea! Drink that fucking tea, let's go! And Blanche is gonna be like, oh, destroy us now.
Finish her.
Oh my god. D7X is going too far right now. He really just...
Reptile wins. Fatality.
Oh, there's beef now. Now there's beef.
Pay your respects.
Now we got beef. You know, I didn't think it was gonna happen like that, but... The man just said, you want beef? Beef? I'll give you beef. You want beef? Beef? I'll give you beef. You want beef? Alright, who we got in the chat? We got Thomas Reyes, Daylon Johnson, Euphoric Bananas, Erickless, MK Javier, we got Oh My Tika, Mango, we got Daylon Johnson, we got Ray Lakers, we got Ramon Enrique, Duck Your Sucker, we got Jay-Z's Bottom Lip, Thomas Reyes, Stevie J Wonder, we got Anson Cleary, who we got on the Twitch, let me see, everybody start chatting on the fucking chat before I start busting farts like it's fucking Christmas Eve. Or not. The boy Zook! I'm gonna try to read everybody's name, alright? Coochies, the boy Zook, White Wolf, Arendo, I Spent Too Much, Oreos and Milk, Big Homie, Ricky R, Kobe Tom Brady, Stanley Gross, Sonny, Circle, Sweet Neptune, Leotron, That Dude Sid, Splash FGC, Long Live Jade, BH718, Hisoka, BLJ, Grumpy, Cucumber, Corn Consumer, Cyclone, Just Incredible, Warlank, Johnny, Sniffy, Captain, Dick Suck, Comedian Death, Nasty, Porka Hooks, Brustin Brustin. Oh, he said Destroyer is gay. Come on. That's right, I'm very gay. In fact, I'm so gay, I'm about to flap my fucking wings out the window and fly to Valhalla and tickle Odin's nipples.
Final round, fight!
Wellington. We need Beef Wellington in the chat. Beef Wellington is not bringing enough hype right now. D7X is up 9-1 for the Empress. I'll tell you what.
Pay your respect.
If For the Empress makes this comeback, Beef Wellington gets mod defended in the Twitch chat. don't get any ideas. Yo, shout out to whoever said this is Beef Wellington Supreme in the chat. That's funny as fuck. I appreciate people that put those massive words in front of dumb shit. Beef Wellington Supreme. Ultra Superior Beef Wellington. Tactical Beef Wellington Junior. I want to see all the funny Beef Wellingtons in the chat, please. And I bet that'll give Empress the power to make this comeback. Mary, you gotta do one too. The best Beef Wellington you can think of.
Round two, fight.
Crazy Beef Wellington.
Finish her. Reptile wins.
All right, hold on. I gotta check if this guy Cam is awake and if he's not gonna call his phone 20 times live on stream.
Throne defended.
I kind of just want to call. I don't even want to.